Hey, wholesalers and other investors, but particularly wholesalers. How about that for introduction? Me coughing. Listen, how do you find buyers, right? You want buyers, you want more cash buyers. How many times have you been like, you get on some website and, you got a buyer, blah, blah, there's a big list of buyers and all that stuff, and you think you have a bunch of buyers, and you try and like, maybe potentially have a deal, and you try and reach out to them, and the guy's out of Cincinnati or somewhere. Maybe you're from Cincinnati. So if you're from Cincinnati, I'll say they're from Dallas. You get my point? They're not in your local backyard, your backyard. This is a real issue, okay? If you want to be successful in this business, it's an ABC transaction, right? Can you see it? I don't want to be flipping you off, but you get my point. A, B, C, okay? And you got to be that B, okay? But if you're B, you've got to have a C. You got to have a C buyer. That's really, really, really important. So how do you find cash buyers? Let me tell you right now. This is really important. Okay, and I'm going to show you how you can make some really, really good money by finding cash buyers really quick. Okay. No, listen. In real estate, it's all about relationships. You've got to build relationships. This is not just about buying a list or something like that. And if you go to a RIA meeting, something like that, that is a really good place to start. But the nexus for everything in real estate, okay, when buying and selling is through either a title company or a closing attorney, okay? And these guys are going to be your best friend. The reason why they're going to be your best friend is because they're how you're going to get paid. Land transactions go through those guys most of the time, okay? And they're the ones ensuring title, that kind of thing, okay? And they're making sure everything's copacetic with the whole deal, okay? So my point is this. If you want to find some cash buyers, who do you think knows who a good cash buyer is in your backyard? Any ideas? Well, I'm going to tell you right now. The people who know are your title companies, right? Because they know they're the ones closing the deal. So they get paid, right? By closing deals through a variety of ways, which I don't need to go into right now. But you get my point, right? They are the hub for everything, okay? So if you're starting out in real estate and you're serious and you're a hustler, okay, your best friend is going to be your title company, your local title company. You want to go reach out to these guys and you want to build a relationship with them, okay? And we'll do another video about title companies here in a bit, but I'm trying to talk about cash buyers. And so they're going to know who's the real guy. There's plenty of people that talk a lot about real estate, okay? Plenty of people. But not a lot of people know what they're doing. Not a lot of people are actively doing things. They're actually, hustling, doing 3 or 4 deals a week or a month. Those are the kinds of people you need for your business, okay? You don't have time for just some looky-loos. That's not what this is about, okay? Not a big list you got to call or, put on Facebook and hopefully, someone will call you for that deal. Man, you go ahead. Tell me how it works for you, okay? But I'm telling you right now, relationships, where you're at, there's plenty of deals, plenty of people that are hustling, and you need to find who they are. And so title company is a great way to do it. So you reach out to your title company, you have lunch with them, you go to the pub, you go to the coffee, And ask what they're, tell them you're looking for investor-friendly title company, that kind of thing. And part of that is having them realize you're interested and let them sell themselves to you, okay? And one of the things you could say is, look, I've got off-market properties coming up, all right? Perhaps you have some buyers, some flippers, that can do some business, right? We can all do more closings together, right? An operative word is closings. They want closings, okay? They want closings. And so having that relationship with these title companies, they can introduce you to plenty of people. And here's the thing. The people they're going to introduce you to, they're going to know if these guys are the real deal or not. Because they know because they're closing the deals. You follow what I'm saying? You get the point. This is so powerful. The title company has vetted them for you, right? You don't want some guy who claims he's a whole, rehabber. But he doesn't have his own cash, or he can't get cash. You don't got time for that. Waste of time. So these guys are gonna bet you. Now here's where I'm going. This purpose of this video, okay? I got you up to the how you can meet some cash buyers, title companies, and if you're back east or whatever, you have closing attorneys. Same kind of concept, okay? They're closing the deals. All right, now Grant Cardone's on, I guess. Forget that guy. He's a good guy, but we're not talking about Grant Cardone right now. We're talking about what we're talking about. We're talking about cash buyers. Okay, so now listen. Here's the point, okay? When you have – so these guys, title companies, closing attorneys can help you get these relationships. And so when you meet these cash buyers, listen, it's so important for you to ask them what they need, okay? And this is where I'm going with this thing, okay? So many wholesalers have called me up over the years and been like, hey, man, have I got a deal for you? Man, it's no deal. They don't know anything about me, my business model, nothing. And they're trying to tell me all about some deal that they got, blah, blah, blah. You know, on a lot of times it's on MLS. I can't tell you how many times. It's on the MLS. I get on there. It's pending, you know, by them. It's absurd. I mean, you're talking about a slap in the face. And, you know, okay. Or it's on something that I knew about on Craigslist, whatever. Anyways, you want to ask the rehabber, what are you looking for, man? What is your business model, right? And let them tell you. And then you want to say something like this. Hey, do you have any properties you're working on right now? I can take a look at to see what your business model is. You see the power of this? And they're going to say, yeah, 123 Main Street. Come on down, man. You know? And most of the time, they're proud of their project. Yeah, you want to see what we're doing? Yeah, that's fine. Dude. Go down there, man. Meet their plumber. Meet their the cabinet guy, their concrete guy, their electrician, right? Who are they using for septic tanks these days? Whatever. All this stuff. You're the roofer. And then you take notes. Take really, really, really good notes. See what I'm saying? Take your pen. And you're going to know what their business model is now. So then when you get a deal, right, see how relevant you are now? You should call them up and say, look, Joe, I got this deal, man. I know exactly. You know the property where I'm on 13 Main Street? I got a property just around the corner, 563 Birch Street, similar square footage, similar, you know, age. The roof needs the same. You can do the same roof over there like you did the one over there. You know what I mean? Things like that, right? And that way you know you can do, you know that you're bringing something relevant to these guys. And so that's going to give you some cash buyers, okay? If you practice this, okay, I'm serious, and you build these relationships, you will make a lot of money. Why? Because your cash buyers, they're making money all the time, right? And so you owe it to yourself. Build these relationships, okay? We'll talk about some more video, do some more videos here about title companies and also about how you can talk to more your cash buyers in the future. But suffice to say, build these relationships, see what their business model is. I'm serious. I'm going to say it one more time. Listen to your cash buyer. Observe their business model and then give them something that's relevant, okay? So if you like this video, please hit subscribe. You know, like and all that good stuff, and more to come. And if you have any questions, any help, call me, answer my phone, and we'll get you going real estate. All right, God bless, and talk to you soon.